Pick up the stand tubes, the upper tubes and the lower tubes respectively. First of all, connect the upper tub and the lower tube to form a long leg. Note that the buckle of the lower tube must be stuck in the hole of the upper tube. The other two feet are assembled in the same way. Finally, rotate the upper long tube into the upper tube buckle position for safety lock.